behalf of the family, I thank you all for being present here. They've just asked me to announce to please bear up. There's no electricity, and even the backup generator is not working. So just bear up and we'll soon start.
Thank you. the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
I bless the body of Christ. With the holy water that caused his baptism of his Saint Paul, right? All of us who were baptized into Christ Jesus were baptized into his death. By baptism into his death, we were buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. For if we have been united with him by likeness to his death, so shall we be united with him by likeness to his resurrection.
From the time of our baptism, right through life, we are living in faith in our ultimate resurrection. Jesus has risen, and so we too have the grace that we will one day rise again. So today, when we bid farewell to Oswald, he is already there with his Heavenly Father. He is there with Jesus who has risen. Let us all look forward to that day. And just not look forward, but also to live our lives worthy to be one day before the throne of God. We are called to live our Christian faith that we have professed at the time of our baptism, and we will renew tonight in the vigil service of Easter. Let us always remember the promises we have made of being faithful to the Lord and to do as the Lord did, do good to all those who come to us in their needs. Our resurrection, our faith in the resurrection, is our hope, and we live in that hope that one day we will be up above with the Father and His Son in the Holy Spirit. With faith in Jesus Christ, we reverently bring the body of our brother Oswald to be buried in its human imperfection. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that He will raise up this mortal body to the perfection and the company of the saints. May God give him a merciful judgment and forgive all his sins. May Christ, the Good Shepherd, lead him safely home to be at peace with God our Father. And may he be happy forever with all the saints in the presence of the Eternal King. Saints of God, come to his aid. Come to meet him, angels of the Lord.
Receive his soul and enter the Lord.
May Christ, who called you, take you to himself. May angels lead you to Abraham's side.
Receive his soul and present him to the God the Most High.
Give him eternal rest, O Lord, and may your light shine on him forever.
Receive his soul and present him to the God Most High.
Father, into your hands we commend our brother Oswald. We are confident that with all who have died in Christ, he will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessings you gave him in his life, to show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Jesus Christ. Lord, hear our prayer. Welcome our brother Oswald to paradise and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet in Christ to be with you and with our brother forever. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem.
Amen.
Friary is going to say something.
Good afternoon, everyone. I've been racking my brains to figure out what to say about Dad. And I didn't sleep. There are no speakers, so there's no electricity. This is only for the live stream. So if One of our friends, a person named Jerson, I think, was walking across this well, which had some cover on it, and the cover gave, and he fell into this deep well. And he was in the water down there, and of course the usual pandemonium and everything. And I remember Dad tying a rope to a tree, climbing in, and then I was in the first standard or something. We as kids were kept away, but then I remember Dad climbing out of the well with Jerson on his back. He figured things out. He loved to be the savior of the day, and he was. Whether it was pulling a friend out of a well or making sure that the food for a picnic came on time and everyone had more than enough to eat. You know, Dad and I hardly ever agreed on anything when it came to how things should be done or what should be done. But I have learned a lot from him, from the resilience that he's had with all the ups and downs. He's always picked himself up. He's forgiven people. He's forgiven a lot of people who've done some pretty terrible things to him, and they were still his friends, and he would still party with them and call them on for get-togethers and everything. And he's always, through everything, picked up something and found a way out. We used to joke, actually, about Dad only choosing things that started with P. So he started in the bank, so it was paisa, and then he got a job in Alphatem, so it was pipes for scaffolding, and then it was pineapples, and then ginger garlic paste, and then pigs, I think, were his favorite peas, and then property. Well, he's done so much, and he always figured it out. And just seeing him the last couple of months, when he realized that he couldn't figure this out, I think has got to be the hardest thing I've ever faced. But all of you here today, everyone has said how positive, fun, jovial he always was. And I'd like for everyone to remember him like that. And I really hope he's found peace. Thank you all for coming today. I have one announcement to make after the service. if you can come and pay your respects and then head out via the wings, and then we'll all go to gate number 6 in the cemetery where we'll lay him to rest. Thank you.
Just taking off, can you hear me at the back? Just taking off from where Naveen left, me being the eldest, it's hard to say goodbye to uncle. Forgive me for this, if I choke while I read a poem from his most loving, and he always loved her and will always love her even more. This is from Fiona to her dad. It's from a poem, Close the Gate. For this one farmer, the worries are over. Lie down and rest your head. Your time has been and struggles enough. Put the tractor in the shed. Years were not easy, many downright hard, but your faith in God transcended. Put away your tools and sleep in peace. The fences have all been mended. You raised a fine family, worked the land well, and always followed the sun. Hang up your shovel inside of the barn. Your work here on earth is done. A faith few possesses led your journey through life, often a jagged and stony way. The sun is setting, the cattle are all bedded, and here now is the end of your day. Your love of God's soil has passed on to your kin. The stories flow like fine wine. Wash off your work boots in the puddle, left by blessed rain one final time. You always believed that the good Lord would provide, and he always had somehow. Take off your gloves and put them down. No more sweat and worry for you now. Your labor is done. Your home now is heaven. No more must you wait. Your legacy lives on. Your love of the land, and we will close the gate. We love you, Uncle.
So Dad was loved this much. He loved, he gave, and we all loved him. There's 4 generations of us here today. Auntie Claire and that generation, Mom and Dad and all of you all, us and the grandkids. And I want to read a message from Uncle Rudy to Dad. My dearest Ossie, today it's time to say goodbye, my dearest nephew, who spent his childhood years in the same house with me in our home in Dadar in Mumbai. We grew up together as we were almost the same age in one house and shared many childhood memories together. Too many to recount, and shared many happy moments together. Our childhood were really fun days, and you made a joke of everything that there are too many to mention. You were always the happy person who made a joke of everything, and you were the person who always wanted us around. I'm really sorry I could not come and see you, as you knew my personal problems and issues. As the years passed, we remained good friends, though we lived continents apart. So we used to phone to keep each other informed constantly at every stage. Those memories are burnt into my mind, which I will cherish forever. Your good deeds in the community will always be remembered. I would like to thank you for relocating my sister Claire to your farm. My family remembered with gratitude the lovely short stay on your farm when they visited there. Now, Ossie, the carer, the giver, the warm smiling, welcoming, joking person will not fade away from those who crossed your path. You left us on Maundy Thursday, which symbolizes the true meaning of love one another as I have loved you. You always gave us your very best. May God welcome you into his kingdom of peace and love. We will always love you, Ossie. From Rudy, Dinah, and all of us in Melbourne.
it's over here.
Today's Lord, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time. Lord, help me today, show me.
He's got the whole world in his hands. 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 He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain in his hands. He's got the wind and the rain. In his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands. He's got a little tiny baby. In his hands, he's got a little tiny baby. In his hands, he's got the little tiny babies. In his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole world. In his hands, he's got the whole wide world. In his hands, he's got the whole world. In his hands, he's got the whole world in his hands. He's got
For your steadfast love is great.
deeds have made me glad. At your words I shout in triumph. Yes, how wonderful and how marvelous are your designs. Be exalted, O God, above the heavens. Let your glory
Vale. Sí. ಹೇಳ್ತೇವೆ ಅದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ
where is the grave ಅದೆ ಪೊದಿಕೆದು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಇದ್ರು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತ ನೇರ್ತೀಯಾ ನೀರು ನೇರ್ತಿ ಬರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಹಂಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ ಯಾವ್ದು ಗಾಡಿ ನೇರ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನೇರ್ತಿ ಗಡಿಲಿಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಗಡಿಲಿಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಬ್ಯಾಗ
அம்மாடுங்குது இது என்ன ஆகுதுன்னா
அகலமா இருக்கு தெரியும் ராஜா வரல அவங்க
அந்த
வாரம் அங்கே அங்கே அப்பா அம்மா மீன் பண்ணியாச்சா அந்த இது அந்த செடிங்க எடுத்துட்டு
பாருங்க
Live stream. I've sent the link. Yeah. Share it on the group.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
We bring the body of our brother Oswald in its human imperfection for burial in this cemetery. We are all called to die and rise again with his Lord. And in this grave, Oswald will be resting until the day of his resurrection. I read a little passage. Jesus said to his disciples, "Come to me all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Final commendation. Heavenly Father, we entrust our brother Oswald to your loving arms. Receive him with mercy and love. May all the good that he has done in life be for him a commendation to be in your presence forever. May we follow his example and continue doing good, even as Jesus, your Son, did good in all his ministry. We pray that the good he has done may always redound to his eternal peace and joy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Keep it.
As I step down from the tree, and then to meet him, is the Lama and the Buddha. There's a road and a rosary, there of gold and lips like cherry, it's hard to touch.
Anybody else?
You have to come.
Who would like to come forward?
Sit a while with me. You raise me.
இந்த பக்கம் எடுத்துட்டு வா. இந்த பக்கம் இந்த பக்கம் ஒரு நிமிஷம் அங்கே எப்படி கம்மி சார்
வண்டியில்
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bag. Someone has a bag. Just put, give me the bag. Can you please just put the board? Put it in the bag.
Yes.
Yep. Thank you.
Okay, then I'm putting this in your pocket. This is us.
Put it all in your bag and give it to me. I'll take it and take it. Come on, put all these carrots.
Burn it?
No, burn it.
Hold
the plastic. Can you
burn it?
Okay.
Thank you. ಇಲ್ಲ 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 ಮುಗಿತಾ ಒಂದು ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಮಂತ್ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಏನು ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಇವಾಗ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹ್ಞೂ ಓಕೆ ಸರಿ ಆಯ್ತು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ
We'll move away.
Alex, do you have the link?
Sorry?
I'll send it to you. Same link, no? What came
on? No, second link. Because we have to do a cemetery link. And that YouTube channel stopped at church. And then we had to get another link.
Then I will.
I'll forward it to you. Okay. So you can sit on the shoulder and then you wind up and
get the orders. Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Grandmother's grave. She's a Joanna Ross.
Uncle's grandmother.
Yes, grandmother. Yes. And if father's mother's grave is somewhere else. Which one?
ಕೇಳ್ಬಿಡಿ
ಸರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಯಿತು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವರು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡುವವರು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ವಿಕ್ರಮ್ ಕೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೆ
ಹಲೋ
Okay.